face because I'm not on the job tonight. I'm actually off. But it's okay because I want to introduce this band. Because y'all about to have a good time. If you ready to have a good time, let me hear you say it. You ready to have a good time, let me hear you say business in order. Tomorrow we have Dixie Harris that's going to be on the vocals with the Spectacular. We are listening loud, so please keep the conversations down to a minimum. Let me introduce the staff. We have Lindsay right here in the bar back, picking up what we're putting down. We have Serafina on the floor. She's going to take care of you the best she can. We have Jess behind the bar, slinging the drinks. We have Dalton on the floor as well. He's going to take care of you the best he can. My name is Sly. Usually I'm behind the bar, but right now I'm on the mic. So, I don't need a hand. Thank you. I'd like to start it out like this, if you don't mind me, Steve. You know, we're all here for the holidays, even though we've had some hollow days.
Oh,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And I know we're here for a reason, and I'm happy that this Spectacular is back in season. It's good to look out and see your beautiful face, and I don't know your religion, I don't know your spirituality, but I know that right here, we're here for musical faith. So sit back and sit back and hear the music play. And I want to welcome you all to Cafe Vivace. Let's get this started. We got Jason Smart. Please give him a hand. We got the Master Fingers of Brad Lyons right here. Please give him a hand. We got the magician himself, bringing the soul on the organ, Steve Smith, please. They're gonna set the tone for you to bring up the feature. My man, the soulful man, the legend, Eugene Goss. Please. Sometimes when you're driving and you have one hand, but sometimes you have to put it at 10 and 2. I want everybody to put your hands at 10 and 2 and bring them together and let's give a big hand to Steve Smith and the Spectacular. That's right.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, everyone. And we're very glad you're here. And we want to mention, this is, took me a while, well, once I started adding it up. This is our 25th year of doing this. In various locations. We started out in Clifton at Arlene's Bar for 3 years. And then we moved up to the Comet, which we've been for many, many years. And we would have been there last year, but the way things are, they decided not to do it, which was smart, and nobody was doing anything. Well, they did it here at Cafe Vivace safely. So they had us here last year, and the Comet was going to do it this year, but they decided we couldn't do it, so we understand. But we're very happy to be here at Cafe Vivace. I want to thank them for having us, for having us and the whole staff. So thank you for coming. And since it is the 25th anniversary, I decided it needed to be commemorated with t-shirts. So we have t-shirts made, which are on display around here. And you can see Mandy back there. She'd be happy to make a transaction. There's also, I have a Christmas CD that's been out for a while, but if you don't have it, it's a good one, with Bill Caffey, the great singer on it. It's Organ Trio, plus Bill Caffey and some other guests. So it's an album called Merry Christmas Baby, if you're interested. He's got those too. Anyway, I'll quit talking. We'll do one more tune, or another, probably two more, before we bring up the great Eugene. Here's our take on Green Sleeves. Thank you.
Thank you.
Brad Myers on guitar. And hope it doesn't mind me mentioning it once again, but it's a unique thing, really. Not totally unique, but pretty unique. The only person I know who's born on Christmas Day, his birthday is on Jesus' birthday, too. So anyway, this is, we're celebrating Brad Myers every year that we do this. Anyway. Got better applause last night, so I'm just kidding. That's all right. We're going to do one more tune here before we bring up Eugene. This is a beautiful tune by band leader, composer Claude Thornhill, who I guess was active in the 40s, 50s, maybe beyond. But anyway, it's a beautiful tune that he wrote entitled Snowfall.
Thank you.
And without further ado, I'd like to bring up a great friend, longtime friend, and we're just glad to have him here tonight, any night, but especially tonight during Christmas. Having a big hand, please, for Mr. Eugene Goss. Eugene Goss.
My heart wants to sing. My heart wants to sing. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Dee-doo-boom-boom-doo-doo-doo-doo. Dee-doo-boom-boom-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. To sing through the night like a lark that has learned to pray. I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I will hear Brad, Steve, and Jason snore. So my heart will be blessed with the sound of music, and I'll sing one while he's flying with the moon on your wings.
You know how the Brazilians are. And
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Turn the TV off. Turn the light down low. Look at all the ladies who just
keep them hot, baby.
Ooh. I'm a mess, Anna Slotty.
She got
it's called the love dance.
Thank you.
See, I'm bad at cleanup tonight. Because tomorrow night will be Dixie Cares here. She's a good friend of mine. She's a great singer. And the past two nights, she's been laying the game, so. They put the little boy in the middle, you know what I'm saying? Hey, this song we're going to perform for you is written by Chickaria. Chickaria passed not so long ago, and I can tell you, y'all come in here for Chickaria.
Yeah.
That lady wrote the music, yeah. Uh-huh. And I always honor him because he's a great influence in my life as a musician. And this is one of his great compositions called 500 Miles High. Yesterday's will have flown.
Thank you.
requested. The last tune, we got that. The last tune is requested. Okay? That means, yeah, we'll do it last. I would like to make mention, you love honoring requests this time of the year. And so does Benjamin Franklin's over there in that receptacle. Your tips and good twitches are graciously appreciated every month. And at this time, we're going to perform for you a song written by Nell Torre. An incredible composition, because it's beautiful. And of course, Nat King Cole tore it up, didn't it? Nat King Cole's got a voice that just make you stop. Like Mitch Young, whatever you do, you're going to stop and listen to this. Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
you heard tonight. Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.